Hello everybody, welcome to this Photoshop in 60 Seconds video where we explore histograms. You may have seen the histogram panel in Photoshop, but it's more likely that you've seen a histogram behind the levels or the curves adjustments. But what exactly is this graph? Well, imagine you were to take an image and create a bar chart of the tonal values, that's the brightness values, of the pixels in that image. You might start with a tonal value of 0, which would be totally black. You would find a way to count up how many pixels in the image were completely black, and you'd record that number on your chart. Then you would count up the pixels at the next value, in the next, all the way up to 255, which would be the pixels that are completely white. This chart that you made would be a histogram. In the curves and levels adjustment windows, that's exactly what that graph is, a chart of the tonal range of the image. In the histogram panel, the chart is further broken down by color intensities for each color channel. Understanding how to read a histogram is essential for creating images with good contrast and well-balanced tonal ranges.